Hello, everyone in YouTube land. We love us back here as always. Alright, this is going to be a Nintendo 64 20th anniversary video. I was going to do it yesterday, but I decided not to. Just wait. But, yeah, this is a 64, just a tribute to the Nintendo 64. Yes, you're looking at my box. Not very exciting, but this is my original box that I've had since I was a kid. So, I'm not going to get it out because I have other boxes here, right there. it's just really cool. And it's also Super Mario 64's 20th anniversary also, because it came with it. but yeah, this is the system and the game that changed everything. But right down here are all my 64 games. I have a lamp behind me trying to show light. By the way, this is in my bedroom. So yeah, I have a lamp behind me, trying to show as much light pointing at this. So, much light as possible. These are my boxes. Those are memory cards and the rumble pack. Let's see if I can get in here. Oh yeah, the rumble pack. Yep, haven't used it in probably, I don't know, since 2000. I have no idea. But anyways. These are cool little things I got at Walmart. The original Smash Brothers came out. But anyways, transfer pack. That came with Stadium. All my boxes in the back. I think I showed this in another video, like a long fucking time ago. That's how long I've been on YouTube. But anyways, those are all my 64 games. I don't know, it's like 50 or something. Got all the way up there. You can see the gold Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask right there. But, yeah. Not gonna show too much of that, but yeah, some accessories and games. So yeah, there's that. This is the original box. This right here is really cool. I also got this when it came out. I don't know. I think I got it at Target. I did get my 64 at Target, I believe, and they gave this out for free. So. Never even used it, because I never... Well, I did use it. I remember taking my 64 to one of my grandma's when I was a kid. Brought it over there. I think I put this in there. So I did use it, actually. So it got some use. It looks perfect. Perfect condition. I just set it back. I set it back there. So, yeah, this is the original box. Like, on the back of it, it has the original launch games. Or not the launch game, but the games that came out after it came out. So, the 64 is one of the best systems ever. And Super Mario 64 is the game that changed gaming forever. And I don't know where we'd be without it. It really changed 3D gaming, and it was a really revolutionary time. It really was. I mean, just think back, 1996. I mean, I don't know how old you were. I was 7. So maybe you're older, younger. Maybe you weren't around. I don't know. it was a fun time. It really was, getting this thing. I think it has to be one of my favorite memories besides discovering an NES in my apartment, because it was my brother's. But this is like a defining time for gaming when I was a kid. Anyways, I mean, yeah, Super Nintendo, yep, great. But this is just like pure 90s. I mean, it was just the ads for it and everything. The system even looks 90s. It's actually back there. Don't want to forget about that. I gotta actually show the actual system, so. I'm not gonna take it out, just sitting on top of there, so, yep. And they brought out other colors, I think, and stuff like that. Wasn't there like a see-through purple one, or was that just a controller? I forgot. There's Pikachu one also, but I stick with my launch. I don't care what a color, I don't care what a system color is. I just get it at launch, and I don't care what color it is, but yeah. So, yeah, anyways, this is just a short video. Don't want to ramble on too much here and have you just stare at my box and stuff like that. But, nothing else to show you. So, yep, should I do this? My original box. Games are important, obviously. Some accessories. Hey, you Pikachu. This is kind of funny, actually. Hold on a second here. Hold on 1 minute. I actually have all the accessories with that too. It's the microphone for Hey You Pikachu. So, yeah, it's really cool. I just kind of kept it in the box. I guess I didn't need to. It doesn't really matter. But, yeah. Really, really cool. So, all the accessories, games, boxes, and everything else. So, yeah. And the actual system. Yeah, happy 20th anniversary, N64. You will find my childhood in the mid to late 90s. Or the whole 90s, in my opinion. But, yeah. Peace out. Later. Comment down below. Tell me your favorite memories for the 64. What's your favorite games? I mean, I can go on and on. I can... Obviously, Super Mario 64, GoldenEye, Perfect Dark, Mario Kart, Smash Brothers, Paper Mario, Diddy Kong Racing. The list goes on and on. Banjo-Kazooie. Even other games. I played a lot of Mortal Kombat Trilogy on the 64. Tons of Mortal Kombat Trilogy. Try to play it. Doom, Quake, Duke Nukem. I mean, I have them all right there. So, I mean, Turok, all the Turoks. I like Turok 3. I don't know why. I just do. Not a good game, but... So many multiplayer memories. I mean, it's insane. Mario Party. The very first Mario Party. I like 2 and 3. I do. But, yeah. So, comment down below on what your favorite memories are. Do a response. Show me your 64 collection. Or whatever. Or just tell me what your favorite games were. Did you get it at launch? Like I said, how old were you? Did you get it for Christmas, birthday? Maybe you got it at a high school anniversary, got high school graduation present or something or whatever. Who knows? But yeah, I was 7. So, anyways, I'm kind of rambling on here. Okay, yeah, I can talk about the 64 all day. It's awesome. So, yeah, peace out. Later. More random videos coming soon. Bye.